And now we have Joe Griffin, Chief Technology Officer here in Keller ISD. Joe, why don't you tell the community what we're doing regarding technology in light of remote learning, especially with our order that we just got from Tarrant County?
So we've developed a process where parents will be emailed a form to be able to select technology that they need. A little bit different than we did in the spring. We want every student to have technology, not share technology. Mm-hmm. So you'll be able to select that, a connectivity for Wi-Fi. We've also been working with TEA, and they've enabled us to purchase some more devices so we can ensure that every student has a device that they would need for remote learning.
So what training is involved? I know a lot of parents are going to be curious just about what does that look like even for staff. So what training will be involved for the staff so they can, as you mentioned,
sure.
It won't look like spring.
Yeah.
So what's it going to look like now for the fall for staff?
So we already have over 500 teachers enrolled in courses right now today that are learning how to do remote instruction. Mm-hmm. Plus the first teacher development weeks that we always have, it's devoted purely to online learning and setting up our classes and doing that. So we're putting a lot of effort to make sure that our students and teachers are successful.
So you mentioned TEA and partnering with TEA. Talk a little bit about the funding side of that. So does that mean that they're just helping us get devices, or is there funding coming from the state?
No, so really TEA working with the governor's office, some federal money that they had coming in for COVID was directed straight to the schools so that the schools could purchase the devices. The state is actually paying half of everything that we're able to purchase. So it's just making our dollars go twice as far as they ever would. So great partnership with the state. We're really proud of that.
Great, fantastic. Anything else that you can share or you want to share with the community in terms of what technology is doing, not just to get started in August, but actually, you know, forecasting where we're going to be heading?
Sure. So this year we have changed to a new student information system, ARIES. So parents will be getting information about that. No longer will they have hack to log into, so there'll be new passwords, all that information. And another thing we're really excited about is parents will have their own portal now. Much like the students have K-Cloud for all the information, parents will have their own K-Cloud so that we can communicate with them a lot easier than we've done in the past.
Well, I appreciate everything you're doing and everything the technology department's doing to get this up and running and feel as normal as possible. So thanks, Joe, and thanks for joining us today.
Thank you.